Terrence, what did you see on the final look that you were able to get there in the game?
It was a good look. I just missed it.
After giving up 142 points the other night in Sacramento, I know defense was a big focus of practice. How do you feel that the group responded tonight?
Did a lot better. Some guys hit shots. That was part of the scouting report. We were going to look at that. You know, like the Winslows and Terrence Mann, they were hitting some big shots, but that's kind of what we were – that's the game plan for us, let them shoot rather, you know, Luke Kennard. But we definitely play a lot better on defense. More locked in. We're trying to – the thing that coach has been, you know, preaching in the game or in practices, you know, the game is – pretty much decided it can get out of control in five possessions. So we try to take, you know, each five possessions and make sure that we come out on top and make sure that we just kind of play the game at a pace where we're not getting too ahead of ourselves and we're not letting it get away from us. So we did a better job with all that tonight. I'll stay with it.
Go ahead, Joel.
Josh Cohn, OrlandoMagic.com.
Hey, Terrence, you took a career-high 13 free throws tonight. Were you just trying to be extra aggressive getting to the basket? Obviously, I know some of those free throws came off getting fouled on a three-pointer, but did you just make it a concerted effort to get into the paint, draw some fouls?
Yeah, I was just trying to attack. I know, you know, during the first half, towards the end, we were trying to get the bonus a little earlier, so I was just trying to be aggressive. The defense gives me, try not to settle as much, but you know, just being aggressive and just really just playing through the flow of the game.
Kobe Price, Orlando Sentinel.
Hey, Terrence. In that third quarter especially, it seemed like the Wendell Carter Jr., Franz Wagner, their two-man game really started to flourish, I guess, from where you stood on the floor. What were you seeing, and I guess, how have you seen that partnership grow in the last couple of weeks?
Good, man. I mean, you know, Franz is he's a hell of a player, man. He's really, really good. He does just about everything. He passes it, he can handle the ball, he can shoot, he can finish at the rim. So, you know, him finding Wendell is a big. I think we honestly need to find Wendell more because he gets a lot of mismatches, especially when we put two fives in. I mean, he's really a five, but he can play the four. He really play the three. But we really got to look for him more because he has a lot of smaller guys on him. We got to do a better job of dumping it in there. But Franz and Wendell have been doing a great job playing off each other. You know, made it easier for us.
And how important would be getting a victory for you guys tomorrow, just from more so from a morale standpoint?
I'm good, man. I'm just, you know, we've been trying to focus in on the smaller things and not worried about the too much of the big picture and trying to take it day by day. You know, this is a positive step in the right direction. You know, we lost, but we got to build on this. You know, we can end this road trip with a win. You know, that's another good step in the right direction.
All right. Thank you, Terrence.